Hey beautiful people, welcome back to my channel. It's Sherelle here, and today I'm going to be showing you how I recreated this look from a makeup artist that I discovered on Instagram. Her Instagram is Beauty with Taffy, and her artistry is absolutely gorgeous. I'm going to leave her information down in the description box so you guys can go and check her out. I think I did a pretty good job. Tell me what you guys think. So first I'm going to be going into my Juvia's Place, the Nubian 2 palette, and I'm going to pick up the color Morocco and blend that out into my crease. Next I'm going to go into the Zulu palette and pick up this orange shade and also blend that out in my crease. Now this orange is a little more brighter than the one that's in the Nubian 2 palette, so I wanted to just brighten up the color. And also, I did use three different Juvia's Place palettes in this tutorial. From the Masquerade palette, I'm going to pick up the shade Ada and apply it in my crease and also on the outer V of my lid. So back to the Nubian 2 palette, I picked up the shade Kenya and I applied this basically in my crease, on my outer V, and all over my eyelid. So I'm not exactly sure what happened to my footage, but I just basically cut my crease. I did a half cut crease from the inner corner of my eye to the middle part of my lid, and then I went into my Zulu palette and I used the yellow shade, and I also outlined it with the gold metallic shade in the Nubian 2 palette, which I cannot pronounce to save my life. Now I'm just cleaning up my shadow with a little concealer. So apparently there's a couple of footages that disappeared. I don't know what's going on, but I applied my foundation and I'm using the L'Oreal True Match foundation, and I'm applying right now my Maybelline Age Rewind concealer in I believe the color Golden, and I'm just blending it out with a beauty blender. So next I'm going to be setting my concealer with my Sacha Buttercup setting powder, and I literally have like 2 grams of this left. I need to replace this so bad, but I'm going to make it work for the time being. Next I'm taking this Ofra eyeliner in black and I'm just going to apply that in my waterline. Then I'm just going to take a pencil brush just to smudge out that liner. So I went ahead and finished the rest of my face off camera. No, I didn't. I lost the footage for that too. But anyhow, this is the final look, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please let me know what you think. Remember, I'm going to leave all the information down in the description box. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment down below. Oh, look who made a cameo. And I'll see you guys in my next video.